Hi friends, in this video I like to discuss the 8th topic. The topic is problems on edges, and I like to cover logarithms also. So first we will see problems on edges. Let's move forward. Actually, this is very simple concept. In general, there are two cases. So, two persons are involved in general in these cases. Person 1 and person 2. Of course, some more persons are also involved. But three cases are generally common. So, first one is present case. Second one is future case, and third one is past case. So for example, if we have taken, for example, a person's age at present is X years, and the person's age, second person's age at present is Y years, for example. Of course, there must be some relation between X and Y also. Okay, there is some equation, some relation should be there. So for example, if he may be asked, what is the age of person 1 if 10 years ago? So 10 years means it is, let me take it as A years, then it will be equal to X minus A. Similarly, if 10 years after, what will be the age of person 1? It will be equal to X plus A. Similarly, this would be Y minus A and Y plus A. Simply, that's all, not more than that. And in every case, in general, A will be given, okay, and the relation between X and Y will be given. So if this is the case, Y should be some function of X, then what will happen? A will be given, and maybe now Y will be given, so X is only the variable. Otherwise, X will be given and Y will be the variable. Otherwise, X will be given and relationship with Y will be given and A will be asked. So in that way, one or the another will be asked. So it's very easy thing. So I don't like to spend much time on this topic because it's very easy topic, and I like to spend more time on practice only. So now I like to go ahead with the logarithms. Yeah, in this video I like to cover logarithms also. So coming to logarithms, if a power m is equal to x, then we can write m as m is equal to logarithm of x to the base a. Okay, so then it is called log x to base a is m. Okay, very simple concept. So we can take the example, if 10 cube is equal to 1000, which implies log 1000 to base 10 is equal to 3. Yeah, very simple question. And if 2 power minus 3 equal to, for example, 2 power minus 3 is equal to 1 by 8, which implies log 1 by 8 to base 2 is equal to minus 3. Likewise, there are some other examples also. Let me have 3 power 4 is equal to 81, which implies I can write log 81 to base 3 is equal to 4. Now let us have some properties on logarithms. The first property is log xy to base a is equal to log x to base a plus log y to base a. The second one is log x by y. And second one is log x by y to base a is equal to log x to base a minus log y to base a. And the third one is log x to base x is equal to 1. Log x to base x is equal to 1. And the fourth one is log 1 to base a is equal to 0. And fifth one is log x power p to base a is equal to p log x to base a. Next, sixth one is log x to base a is equal to 1 by log a to base x. Seventh one, log x to base a is equal to log x to base b by log a to base b, so which is equal to log x by log a. And the eighth one is log x to base a, and this will be a power log x to base a is equal to x. Ninth one is x power log y to base a is equal to y power log x to base a. That's all. And the tenth one is log x power p to base a power q is equal to p by q log x to base a. So these are the some of the formulae. Those are very much important for operating logarithms. Okay, so I don't like to discuss much on logarithms also. So let us discuss the whole part, maybe the problems on edges and logarithms in our quiz only. Okay, so in this description you have the quiz. So please take down the quiz and try to solve the problems. So in the next class, I will definitely solve. I will give the solutions of the quiz. So thank you so much for your careful listening. Please like this video, share this video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and thank you so much. And please press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever I upload any video. Thank you so much.